Actually, before the Second World War, the sandrak of Alexandrette was handed over by the French to the Turks. And at the time, a lot of Greeks, and not only Greeks, Armenians, Assyrians also fled from the area. And Greeks came to what is today Syria and Lebanon.